Oh my word! How much does she weigh?
Well, she was 25. She didn't eat for a couple days when she had chicken pox, so I don't know what she was doing.
Part of it was open, so you might want to dig down underneath the top part. Might be a little stale.
Wait a minute. A potty.
Oh.
Oh, Mallory. You okay? Start the fight.
Rissa, can you move just a little bit, honey?
Fight! Fight!
Now we're just finishing up the process of her baby food. She's eating.
Oh, really?
I fed her first to make sure she got some, and then I gave her own plate. Because she feeds herself really good. Well, we let her do it, but she makes a mess, though. She had 3 platefuls.
Oh, my goodness.
Mallory wants to try. I need a list around so she can show Mallory what to do.
The only time she gets all over the place is when I give her more than one.
She throws them all out.
What do you say?
Thank you.
Say thank you. Cece, say thank you. Say thank you. She'll say it. She says KQ.
Thank you.
Ew, she loves cheese. Yogurt.
Oh, yeah, she likes cheese, but she won't eat yogurt. You do, huh? Yeah?
Silly girl. You guys are cousins, that's for sure. Also goes like this.
Have as many of those as you want, Leisha. Okay.
That's right, Brian left, didn't he?
Yeah. He'll be right back.
Okay, I was
going to say. Oh, yeah, he'll be right back.
Man, is it cold out today?
Well,
let's
go
to the
party,
okay?
It snowed, like, in Ann Arbor. It was snowing in Ann Arbor.
Just for,
I just went right through this little sprig of snow.
Did you notice Brian? He's walking.
Huh?
You notice Brian? He's walking, Leisha.
Yes, that's once the last time I saw him. He wasn't
Alicia,
walking.
Alicia.
He's not hobbling either.
Alicia.
How's it feel?
Feels good to walk.
How does it feel to pay less?
Another 2 months, probably. Before I'm normal. Getting my medal out next month, I think. Oh. I'm hoping so. Then that's 2 weeks recovery from that.
Can we have the party now?
Yeah.
Uncle Bird wants to
help. Yeah, go ahead.
I'm Uncle Bird.
Okay. This is a birthday girl. Birthday girl here.
Number one, when was your birthday?
So Brian, the day before your birthday, remember?
The day before
yours.
Okay, more. All right, here. Here,
she
more.
Was born as, she moved all the stuff. She's talking to your dad.
Have you had these, Angela? The girls had these?
Yeah.
I thought we try them. I try them with each other.
They won't. They don't like the meatballs, but they like the noodles.
There's meatballs in there? Well, I thought maybe, because for her to try it, maybe a waste just to just pinch it.
Yeah.
So, eat them with her.
St. Patrick's Day, huh?
Here we go. Stand up.
I'm ready to sing.
Okay, ready?
Hey, am I ready?
Yeah.
Hold on a second. Let me close this up.
You're one. Show her you're one. You're one. You're one. You're one.
Here. I'll show you.
Okay. Oh.
Happy
better,
birthday
huh?
to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mallory. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Look at her smile.
Okay, you're one. You're one. Put her over here because it'll go everywhere.
Is this thing going away?
We're so relaxed.
It's smaller.
It's gotten bigger.
It's puffed out.
This has got smaller. The puffiness will go down again.
Brian, you help her with the tray. The tray here. Help her do the tray.
It gets bigger.
It pops out. You should have seen it when she had chicken parts.
You can use that bib there, Alicia.
If she gets this dirt on it.
Looks like a softball, right? A little hard ball sticking out of her head. What, you had chicken pox?
A unicorn.
Is that what you called it?
A little unicorn. Okay,
made them nice and gooey.
We need some ice cream.
Oh, I forgot.
All right.
I forgot the ice cream.
Hey, Ben. Ben. Yeah. You want some Pepsi or? You want some little Ben?
Ooh, you can have some. Remember we were here and Alyssa was wearing this? It was warmer outside.
I want the best one.
Well, naturally you do.
She loves music.
Does she?
Oh, Alyssa, don't fall.
She makes a beeline for the piano in her grandpa's house.
Oh.
And she likes to beat on the little piano. Oh, pretty good. He went to Jamaica to help build a church.
I guess he is doing pretty good.
Lay the stones or whatever.
Oh, yeah?
Lay on the foundation and help build it.
He's working?
Yeah, he's still teaching. Semi-retired. You're 1 year old. 1 year old in a couple of weeks. I think you know it. It's not a toy.
Yeah, we get real skinny, Alicia.
You're getting there. You're definitely getting there.
You're close. Down to about 175.
See, you're one. Show up. You're one. Gonna be one. Oh, Alyssa. You gonna eat one?
She's a little cutie.
You gonna eat one?
Those blue eyes stand out. Everybody says something about her blue eyes when they see her, right?
Yes, they do. They go, man, you got blue eyes. And balloons. And balloons.
This is like yours, though, right?
No, like Lauren's, actually.
His are lighter than yours?
The shape of them and everything. Their head is.
Look, Alyssa, look at the balloons.
Yeah. They can call it green.
Mom.
They can be brown or hazel because everyone's blue.
I know.
On his.
My leg is growing again.
What's your personal day?
Oh, I called in sick.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Do you have any personal days?
You have to let them know 3 days ahead of time for those.
Oh! So
the carrot, they roll over to 6 days. You don't use it anyway, so.
Ow!
Well, let me know how to train these guys out of here. Open the door a wee bit.
Okay. Is that a promise?
It's on videotape. Are you taping?
Yeah.
Oh, wait a minute. I gotta go slower. Hold on a minute.
Okay.
Alright.
Happy birthday!
Is it 5 to 1 now?
No!
Happy birthday!
We forgot one thing.
Say, you're probably full of french fries. Let's wait till she eats and then we'll let her open that so she can get stuff all over it. This is a cute plate. She didn't buy these just for this, did you?
Mm-hmm.
Alicia.
We'll save them.
Alicia, my leg hurts.
Now you're bending it.
I know.
Why does it hurt?
It's growing again.
Oh.
I need that.
Growing pain?
Yeah. Oh, it hurts.
You are quite long-winded.
Alyssa, is that good?
Cole has a crush on Amber.
Oh. What is it you're eating? What is that? Is that called cake?
Cake.
Yeah, cake.
How about that one little boy that calls you all the time?
Matthew?
Does he call you still?
Sometimes. He still knows my phone number. I know his phone number.
963-692. You can have the cake part.
No. More people call me too.
He has a handful.
I'm allowed to call Wes and Cole and Nikki. Want me to tell you whose houses I've been over from school? Nikki.
Summer parties?
No. Well, summer's.
They don't do that dish yet, do they?
Well, she had a summer party here with just her girl cousins.
I had one with Mallory. Sarah, Jacqueline, and Lizzie. I had some summer parties. I'll tell you the houses I've been over. Ashley, Matthew, Nikki, Cole.
What'd you go to their house for?
Ashley's for slumber party.
She needs up the present.
That's all right.
Alicia, Ashley's for slumber party. Nikki, I just want to go there and play.
Have Matthew, more, Alicia.
I want
sit
to
down,
go over there and play.
Sit down.
You want to know why? I want to go over Matt's. You want to know why he has? He has Siggy, Eevee, Sonic 1, Sonic 2, Sonic 3, Sonic and Knuckles, Sonic Spinball, some other Sonic thing, I forgot what it was. And he has Toe Jam and Earl 1 and 2. He has Hockey. He has Beavis and Butthead. I don't like that game. I don't really play that game. He has Tasmanian Devil.
Sit down, Cece.
That's Mom's favorite cartoon.
Does your foot hurt too? Just like Rissa's?
Even
asked
my mom. Mom, is
that mice or anything?
No.
Okay. You leave that on the floor, she'll eat it in the morning.
Oh.
Maybe where she can get to. Mallory! Look! Come here. Oh, it's got a little mermaid on it. You want to help Mallory open it? Go ahead. You want to go? Look around this way. Oops. Oh. Oh, they both go for the doll. Oh, Angela.
Oh, I remember that.
Oh, Lorna loved this. For her.
Mm-hmm.
Alyssa, that's the Mallory's.
Oh, okay, you have a couple small dolls. Oh, my goodness. Oh, that's her.
Yeah.
Is this the outfit you were talking about?
Yeah.
This is the outfit Alyssa wore, I think.
Yeah, but Alyssa, I bought Alyssa one too to match for in the summer. They'll match.
Alyssa!
That's a size shirt she'll probably wear, but I like the bag here.
I tried on, a 2T fits her
so that's right.
Pretty good.
I was gonna say,
so I figured a 3T will fit her really good by the time she can wear it.
Oh.
Yeah, we can do that.
Oh, she likes the box. She'd rather just stand on it. We'll just leave it in there and wrap it for Christmas. You gotta step on the dolly. Oh, let's take the dolly out.
Oh, my
God. Oh, does she have any Tylenol or anything she can take?
Any what?
Tylenol? Kids Tylenol?
Who, Alyssa?
Rissa.
Oh, Rissa?
Growing
pain. You want some Tylenol?
No.
I've got some.
Yeah, I've got Junior.
No, I'd rather have.
It's just all she has to do is eat one little tablet.
I hate them.
Well, then you just have a pain. That's up to you.
I'd rather have a pain.
Okay. Okay.
All you have to do is eat one.
I can't even eat one.
All right, that's fine.
I can go with 18 pages.
Okay, that's fine.
Oh, my leg's killing me.
That's too bad. You don't like aspirin.
My leg's killing me, and I can't take aspirin.
No, you could. You just don't want to.
Yeah. Oh, it tastes so bad.
Yeah, well, that's your choice.
What am I going to wear tomorrow for school?
You can wear something Mallory brought.
Yeah, right.
Oh,
Give it to Mallory. That's her new baby.
She can share. Let's put this bag in here so you can play with the box and you can play with your toy. She just gave me the box. Thank you, Angela. This wasn't necessary. I just wanted you to get her one thing. Only the paper out, too. She'll like that.
Okay. Marissa, hand me the channel changer and I'll put the other music on. Marissa, put the channel back. Put it back. I'll get some music if you get me the channel changer.
Terrific performance between the two of
them. The channel changer.
A Don Was production again, and a really soulful, powerful performance. Okay, number three, best R&B performance by a duo.
I have to get to school. It's really difficult. I'm doing my classes and before everything else.
Time, I think that's kind of like some of the problems that I have with the relationship that I have with Stephanie.
I don't want to wait.
I've been seeing Stephanie for
MC Hammer. They're really
balloons.
He's got
MC Hammer
logo. Their personality is out of this stink.
That's all done. My toy. All done. Can we watch the
movie? Very much like that.
No.
Oh no! Skip my
poopy!
And die!
Oh, no.
At least she's gonna put on her head.
Maybe she'll yell at me here. Thank you.
She knows that goes in her potty. Does her feet really stink?
She has no shoes on all day. They're
really?
Irish.
Wow.
Hi, I'm Amy, an operator to Disney Channel. If you want to continue to enjoy great family entertainment like this, you need the Disney Channel in your home. It's 24 hours a day and commercial free. We hope you enjoyed this special preview, where you can see for yourself why so many people are bringing the Disney Channel into their home. Many cable companies may be on
installation,
but the only way to get a special gift is to call 1-800-847-9000 and start enjoying the kind of quality you'd expect from a channel made in Disney.
That's baby. No, that's Mallory's bottle. Here, that's yours. That's your bottle.
Share in the excitement of Bonnie Blair and her quest for gold. Feel the power of Alberto Tomba and many more stories. As the Disney Channel.
She was trying to give Alyssa her bottle.
She shares, I guess.
So she tasted it and she went, and she gave it to Alyssa. She said, this tastes so bad, it must be yours, Alyssa.
Here, you can have it
yourself.